Day 5. Receiving gifts and expressing gratitude. Receiving well is in itself a kind of generosity. You're actually giving someone the opportunity to give. So over the next day or so, practice graciously receiving anything that you're offered, whatever that is. So it might be a compliment on your new jumper, even your old jumper, might be a seat on the tube, might be a material gift, or it might be some practical help. So the practice here is to try to allow yourself to receive as fully as possible. So a simple way to do this is to meet the eye of the person who's offering to you and simply say, "Thank you." If you don't think anyone is giving something to you, you could just try lowering your expectations. You could say thank you to the girl who serves you your cappuccino, to the bus driver.